not Ruby. Sorry, Ruby fans, but nah. I watched the entire first season of Ruby as that was airing at the time. And as an anime fan and a fan of Rooster Teeth at the time, I was not impressed. And everything I hear about it ever since that is like, it just gets worse. All right. It's a classic. Everyone has to do it eventually. Fine. I'll do through the tables and the memes. Okay, I gotta remember how to do this shit. Man, I am doing poorly. What is going on? Am I just not strumming fast enough? Probably that. Classic table memes? Hell yeah, Count Spankula. Oh god, come on! My hand already hurts! Honk, 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 honk! Man, it's kind of wild looking back at this now, because everyone hates Jack Black now. Last thing I need right now is spaghetti. I ate so much of it before the fucking stream. Was looking kind of brown with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an F on her forehead. It's the red day star near, and the lightning strikes the sky. They'll raise their cracks to the heavens above with resentment in their eyes. Running back through the mid-morning, there's a burning in my heart. Who have seen open eyes, men from off the red, who's with highly impossible time. In your darkest dreams, see to believe that destiny. Oh, fuck. I think I pulled a muscle in my right arm. Ah, shit! Hey, it's Jason. Yeah, when is Psy gonna make a comeback in the West? Like, K-pop is fucking huge now, but no one cares about him anymore. Not the grapefruit technique. Like, not gonna lie, this, like, little trap remix version of this fucking goes hard.
you bitch. Come on.
Hi, Derpy. Can you believe the dude who did that re is now a VTuber?
God, so many classic fucking... Like, why is there so many, like, goddamn pony memes in this? I'm gonna get banned! Oh shit, gonna get banned! No, get the titties off the screen! Yeah, most VTubers do worse on this fucking platform anyway. Yo, where'd the memes go? Like, it's just straight up the solo. Where'd the memes go? There it is. Shout out the corn.
Where banana peaches are too. I don't even know, man.
Oh, I can't say that in this platform anymore. Nothing's funnier than farts. Oh my god, my calibration is fucked. I can't get any of the orange notes. There we go. Come on! Fuck you. God damn it. Hey, I missed less than 1,000. That's better than I thought I'd do. Like, I am no fucking Guitar Hero expert. Like, not in the slightest, but... My arms hurt so fucking bad, I will say. Holy shit. I am not up there with, you know, people like Jason Paradise, Isaac, you know, all of those people, but... Like, this song is what, like, actually got me into Clone Hero all those many, many years ago. Like, thank you, like, fucking PDP for the Riffmaster, because I wouldn't have been able to, like, join them for this shit. So it feels kind of weird that things have gone full circle to the point where I can just do this fucking song. Like, this meme is dead as shit. But I don't know, it also feels kind of cathartic that I can do this now.